This video is just to show how you start Fizzy's engine, which is a 230A Volvo Penta, which doesn't have a choke. So it's auto manual when you're starting to get the right fuel. Okay, the first step is to make sure that the fuel line is open. I'm checking that. And that's shut at the moment. So once it's in line with the fuel pipe, then we know it's started up and it's ready to go. Next thing is just to check the dipstick. Yeah, plenty. Oil's nice. Pop that back in. Okay, the next thing to do is to put the power onto both batteries, all batteries, on the master switch. Make sure the power's up and running. Next thing, key and ignition, turn her once. And just check all the dials, particularly this one. As long as it shows over 11 volts on the batteries, then she's fine. This actually shows it having a little bit less than it actually does have. Check it with a voltmeter. Okay, the next thing, the manual of the engine says you pump this 3 times. However, from experience, I know it's closer to 4 or 5. So what you do is press the red button in, keeps it in neutral gear, but allows you to change. It's pressed right in, allows you to change this up the revs. So I pump it, 1, 2, 3, 4, and I keep the revs about halfway on. And then I'm gonna start the engine and see how we get on. But before I do that, what you've got to do is put the blower on so that any fuel or petrol fumes that's in the engine bay will clear. Okay, so I've pumped it. Now start it. Okay, keeping the revs up. Probably she'll stop. Just try her again. Just drop the revs now she's just want to keep around about 1500 RPM. And we're just going to keep adjusting this. If you take too much off at this point, she'll probably stall, but you don't want it revving the nuts off itself. Probably drop it a bit. There we are. Now what we're after is the temperature to go up to round about the 80C mark or more, then she's ready to go. Probably take a little touch off now. Okay, you can see now the voltage has gone above 12, so I know the alternator's working fine. Oil pressure will be fine, and the temperature is slowly rising. She's currently trimmed to 0. As the temperature goes up, you can just ease off a bit, take a little bit of revs off. Now she's sort of a almost up to temperature. And she's back in neutral, idle revs, idling round about 900 RPM. And she's ready to go now.